short last set.
That's okay. We're going to get started with the second half of the show. And, well, obviously, who's ever on this? You're obviously just too tall. What's that? Well, it's the cowboy boots, I'm sure. Anyway, I want to thank you all for coming out and seeing tonight's show. We do have, instead of Good Intentions Paving Company in December, we have the Red Rose replacement because Good Intentions, one of their guitar players, out of commission for a while, so I didn't get all the details, but nonetheless, so if you have an email and you would like to get on our email list, please sign up and we'll make sure you are kept informed of what is coming up. Anyway, so where's your next gig?
Next gig is December 22nd at the 5 Mile House in Nevada City.
That would be on Highway 20.
On Highway 20, 5 miles out of town.
5 miles out of town, yeah. Okay.
An old stage stop, I think. It's old.
It is in fact.
And also, nice restaurant, really great food.
And I was going to say, I think you have some of that dark whiskey there, too.
They might.
Thank you. Anyway, without further ado, well, wait a second. You're not. Are you tuned? You're ready to go. Okay, Banner Mountain Boys.
If we waited on the banjo, we'd never get out of here.
Very good.